Hello, this is Brahmanam. In this video, I want to show how to talk with God. So many people think that there is no existence of God. But practically, by the spiritual practice, we can meet with God, we can talk with God, and we can also see the God. But already we know that the God can be realized, but it cannot be seen. That is absolutely true. But indirectly, though we cannot see the God directly, but indirectly we can see the God and talk with the God, and we can also offer anything to the God, and whatever you will beg the God, then God can give you. So this is possible. Let us start. So first you have take any photo of any God and hang in your wall and sit in Padmasana and just around 3 to 4 meter distance from the photo, and according to height of your eye, put one dot on the photo. Then you should chant any mantra which is having Om. Just like Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. In this way, you have to repeat any mantra continuously. And this is not the short period, so that we can achieve the God, or we can see the God or talk with the God. This will a long period, continuously for years and years you have to practice this. After practicing, then you will feel that the God exists, and whatever you will tell the God, then God will give you, and you can also offer anything to the God, and God will receive that things. For example, I used to practice around 15 years continuously, and whatever my achievement, you cannot believe this, but this is absolutely true. When I was taken the class in some engineering college, at that time there is a severe rainfall. So after completion of my class, that is nothing but the completion of the college time, that is around 5 p.m., some students told me that, "Sir, can you stop this rain?" I told them, "This is possible by spiritual practice. That is, if we'll be nearer to the God, and if we'll pray something to God, then God will receive it." and according to your according to you, then God will give you. So all the students become surprised, and I told them after 10 minutes the rain will be stopped, and I pray the God to stop the rain after 10 minutes, and that happened. After 10 minutes the rain was totally stopped, and we have seen the sun in the sky. So another example, during summer season the hot sun is there, and I felt very painful. So I tried to buy one air conditioner, but in that time it is very difficult for me to buy the air condition due to shortage of funds. But I pray the God for the rain, and you cannot believe and you cannot imagine, after 2-3 days there is a severe rainfall, and that there is no need of purchase of air conditioner. Like this I felt a large number of examples. So in this way you can achieve the God. Thank you.